Jacob Blake, shot 7 times in the back, in broad daylight, in front of his 3 young sons. People are rightfully angry and exhausted. And after the murders of Brianna and George, we must always defend peaceful protest and peaceful protesters. We should not confuse them with those looting and committing acts of violence, including the shooter who was arrested for murder.